second and final meeting of this regular season as well between these two teams as we're officially underway.
Villalba on the run. So is Martinez.
Look at this.
Villalba with a shot low, and it's stopped by Evan Bush. A tester right away.
Pace of Atlanta. This time it's Villalba. He cuts inside on his left foot.
Almiron. Nice ball. Villalba in the box. Looks for options. Played it across. Almost an own goal, but it was Bush in there and helped for the defense to clear.
So no reason to risk anything further.
No, and he tried to carry on for 2 or 3 minutes. He knows he's got his head in his hand.
Clear and obvious errors. And that time it was not used.
Nice moves there. Quick shot taken. What a goal! What a strike! Villalba!
A bit of pressure and making forward runs. They win the battle against Piet and Bernier and Boldore. There's four defenders around it and the goalkeeper, but you're not saving that. The mistake's there by Piet. It's good pressure by Carmona and Villalba himself. That's another mistake by Boldore. But there's no mistake on that strike.
Box turned away, but not far enough out. Atlanta keeps it alive. Played across. Somehow it was missed by Martinez. Here's the breakout. Jamile. The run made by Piatti on the left. Pushed ahead. The speed of Anthony Jackson. About. He's got Piatti open if he can find him. What a tackle. Gonzalez Pérez. Didn't look like it was supposed to work out that way. Look at McCann winning it back. Gressel stays with it, fires it. Close call. Almost 2-0 Atlanta. And they'll have another sellout here tonight as Martinez does his thing. The only thing there he didn't finish.
What? Yeah, and you have it up.
Taken away here. Here's Villalba. Montreal defending against Martinez. Looking, still looking. Martinez blocked. Villalba saved by Bush. Oh, it should have been 2-0.
And here is Martinez's chance. You think he could shift it over to his left and smash it. He takes his time. There's three defenders, now four in the screen. And what a wonderful save by Evan Bush. As his ball bounced off, that's not easy.
Simon, that's a nice ball. Four in the attack. Piatti leads it.
Open man, Salazar, the first legs, coming in, save Kazan!
That's a save of the night for Brad.
Tata Martino is matched up with the three in the back. Lorenowitz has gone back in the center of defense.
Villalba!
Bush came out. Big play at the other end as well.
And then Evan Bush comes down and closes down.
Out to Carmona. Back for Julian Gressel. Puts one in the middle!
Second goal, unless it's waved off.
Lorenowitz.
The game has opened up. There was a save by Brad Guzan, and then a save by Evan Bush, and more pressure from Atlanta. It's a really good cross in between the goalkeeper and the defense off the free kick, and it's Lorenowitz that comes in. And
set along by Carmona. Martinez is step behind Simon. Joseph Martinez. Wide. Looking hard. They want that zero. And they've got it. A big 3 points for Atlanta. A 2-0 win over Montreal.